Our national HIV and AIDS strategy plan for 2015 to 2020 was first visualized in the world to embrace the UNAIDS ambitious targets for 2020. Malawi has many challenges on this journey, but we can point to a number of successes that make us optimistic. As many of you may be aware, Malawi pioneered the Option B2 B+ program from 2011, under which lifelong ART are given to all HIV-positive pregnant women, regardless of their CD4 count.